What is up, people of YouTube? I'm NFS Beast. Welcome back to my gameplay series of Need for Speed Underground 1. Sorry I wasn't able to upload this much earlier. My college started and I had internet problems.
What's up, Lucky? Thought I was tough to beat before?
That jump was Chinatown, it's so beautiful. got some new parts, so allow me to customize this sexy Dodge Neon. If only this beauty came to NFS Underground 2, that would be awesome. Same with the other cars. But I understand why they had to cut the Mitsubishi Lancer, because they found a newer generation. I really loved that glossy blue paint for my Dodge Neon, but if I want to increase this car's sex appeal, well, that's what I call it. And I know it's reputation, but I call it sex appeal. So yeah, I had to change the paint. Whoa, what the hell are they doing? Trying to run me into the wall. Fucking idiots. Oh, that was cool. I just jumped over a civilian car! And that stupid van was in the way. God damn it. This area feels like home. I've been here so many times. That's gonna hurt. This area of Olympic City looks really pretty, I must admit. I just realized that was a McDonald's ad. Oh crap, missed the shortcut. Final lap, I'm on top of the world. Oh. Oh crap! That idiot came out of nowhere. Woo! And we won the race! Alright, next event is gonna be a drift. That's what I'm thinking, yeah. Well, I'm gonna enjoy beating you, dirt, you dirty little rat. Oh crap. Isn't this Dodge Neon front wheel drive? Thank you. Oh, man.
You better stop frontin' and step off, kid. This is for real now.
Cool. Just talk to a photographer.
Oh yeah, I noticed. You can earn a lot of style points by drifting. Yeah, I remember. That's how I unlocked Eddie's Skyline back when I played the PS2 version on my PS2. I mean, this is the PS2 version, but this is on backwards compatibility. And yeah, I remembered when I played on the PS2 console, I mainly did the drifts so I could unlock Eddie's Skyline. The last reward in the game. Let's see how we do. Yeah! Good drift, fellas. Although you suck dirt. Ooh, a new magazine cover. Let's collect it. Thanks, girl. TJ, why do you hate me so much, man? I don't get it. Ooh, a time trial. It's worth it. I guess the crowd wanted to see you. They want to see how I do in this time trial because, well, TJ is like the alchemist, you know, like making cool parts.
Win the race, get an engine mod. Even you understand that, huh?
Alright, TJ. You promised me that reward, man. Alright. Tough to choose which one. I guess I'll go with the turbo. Yeah, the turbo. Now we go and see what other races are available. Oh, you wanna race me, little Ben? Huh. Yeah, let's go.
So you get another upgrade. But look, don't embarrass me.
You're asking for a death wish, son! Oh yeah, I remember! Chad's livery was available as a customization option in Need for Speed 2015. I remembered one of the cars in that game allowed you to apply his livery onto it. I remembered he had an Eastsiders livery. Yeah.
Hey, yo, small time. What's up? Name's Chad, and I'm itching to blow you off the sprint course.
God damn it, I missed that shortcut. Oh, Chad is really angry, huh? Aw, damn, I should have taken the other way. Oh, damn. You lost this time, Chad. Maybe you'll try better next time? Wow, that's a pretty nice looking magazine. I love it. I wish it was real. Alright, the next event, I'll choose a drift. Yeah. Ooh, I'll get some new parts. Okay. I thought front-wheel drive cars were better for grip than speed. But this is Need for Speed Logic we're talking about. A front-wheel drive Neon can apparently drift pretty good. Oh, man. All too easy. Damn, that guy wants to be humiliated on the drag strip. What was that? They both got wiped out. Looks like I humiliated you, Holmes. Word with the ladies is that you got totaled? Oh my lord. Man, you suck. Alright, I just want to customize my car for a bit. See what was new. Oh yeah, it was accessories, right. Ah, window tint. Yep, I'll choose that. Oh yeah, look. That looks beautiful, I love it. Anything new here? Nope, okay. Guess I'm done for now. So I'll end the video here. If you enjoyed, be sure to drop a big like, and consider subscribing if you want to support this channel. My name is NFS Beast, and peace out.